An unfortunate story from Western Uttar Pradesh. Another building collapse in the National Capital Region in Ghaziabad this time, where a five-storey building has collapsed. One person has reportedly died in that building collapse. Rescue operation is underway. The National Disaster Response Force is on the ground as we speak, involved in those rescue operations. The police also present there. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed the DM and SSP of Ghaziabad to visit that site of the collapse to take immediate action for rescue operations, along with the NDRF, and lodge an FIR and take action against those guilty. Nimisha Jaiswal now joins me for more on this. Nimisha, are any more people trapped under the debris?
Well, Rohit, what we're hearing so far is that 8 people have been rescued and 1 body has been recovered. Rescue operations are continuing over here. There are 2 machines as well as NDRF teams, heavy police presence. The roads have been blocked to allow for the operations to go on smoothly. And, of course, there is the entire building has collapsed. They're saying that it was actually, it had reached the 4th-story stage, and the 5th-story was actually under construction. And, of course, lots of police, there are ambulances waiting by for any further people being found, but operations are still on. But we have confirmed that at least 8 people have been rescued so far. Of the 8 rescued, there's no further information on their condition as of now, but no further casualties have been reported. 1 person was found there on the spot, but otherwise rescue operations are continuing right now.
Idea of the area, is this a heavily populated area where this building collapse happened?
Rohit, I couldn't hear you very clearly, but we are in Masuri, in near Dasna. This is right by a flyover in this area in Ghaziabad. So the area itself actually is not as remote as the collapse that had happened in Shaberi village, but it is right by the main road. So it's also doubtful that the construction was without sanction permits. We're trying to find out more about that, but the actual collapse is visible from the flyover right by the spot. So what we're seeing over here is actually crowds gathering nearby as well, despite cordons, because people are trying to get a view of what exactly has happened here, but definitely not the collapse going all the way down to the ground. A 4-story building all reduced to rubble at this point.